Oh, he's taking off.
Here we go.
About to hit him with the EMP.
Get him.
Did anything happen?
I don't know. Looks like he's still got control.
Cooling down now.
Yeah, me too. Keep calling ass. Charging EMP.
Oh shit, lost control. Charging EMP.
He's down. Classing EMP.
Hit him. That was a double tap. Where is he? I lost him.
I think he's disabled. I'm on him.
All right, I got him. Down.
Desync or combat log? Did you just combat log?
I hope not, dude. Because he's sitting awfully still.
No, he's moving again. I'm about three quarters charged.
I'm still cooling down. Why am I cooling down? Oh. That's right, because I overcharged it. Charging. I'm like on his ass, dude.
EMP out. Hold on yours. I think he's going back down.
He is. I don't think he's in control.
No. He's nosediving it.
Buddy, I'm charged.
Yep.
Let me know if you want me to hit him with it. He ain't
just
going
hold
nowhere
until
now.
He moves. I'm gonna blast his door.
All right, I'm hitting the ground. Hey, anyone want to ask him if he wants to pay? Let loose the CMP.
Yeah, send it.
Alright, I'm gonna land. Get it on the ground.
Doors popped. You're gonna wait. Hang on, Zero. You're gonna have to go off of your ramp to get into this Cutlass's door.
Okay. Sorry, didn't mean to hit you.
No, you're okay. He is out of his seat.
Ooh, I just pushed him.
Oh, careful, dude.
Oh, I'm tipping.
You're all out of whack, yeah. You want to set your ramp so that you can hop down into his.
He's on the ground now, though.
He's on the ground?
Well, the ramp is
ramp's down? Yeah, it's usually, like, half down. You gotta, like, kind of jump in. recommend tossing a nade in first.
Hang on, I got an idea. I mean, just get ready.
I know how to set up the positioning if you want me to do it and send in Matto.
Yeah, you want to do that? Cause,
yeah.
Alright, let me stay in the air.
Matto, you're up to bat. Buddy. I'm going to lower the ramp. You're gonna wait. I'm tossing a nade in, and then you're jumping down and killing this bastard.
Not paying his dues. I don't think he's flying again. Just give him a little love tap. He is only 88.56 seconds, and he is no longer in the sea.
Oh god! Oh god! Matto!
Or did we lose Matt?
I don't know.
He's on the ground, that's for sure. Alright. Change your plans, I guess. Can you still position yourself to get in there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get on the ground and try to protect Matt in case this dude opens the side door.
I hear shots. You're on top of the Cutty? Can you get into it anyhow? Get into it if you can. I've got an angle on his ship.
Definitely not.
I don't see him through all the fucking fog, though. Oh! I do see him.
Doesn't want to work.
I hit him. That's you?
That's not me.
Did I hit you, Matto?
I'm on the left side of the door.
You gotta let me know if you're going inside. No, I just got charged with the crime. That was him.
Oh, that was a bad throw. Hang on. Don't go in. I just threw a grenade and accidentally,
Shields are up?
Yeah, I'm hitting shields. I'm going back in my ship.
Yeah. Make sure he doesn't get away. He's moving.
Damn it.
Homicide. I got the homicide. Use my wing as a ramp. Yes. You're gonna jump onto my ship. Let's see if you can get on this.
really want to go down.
Can you get on stealth? Okay, stealth is on my way. Just go ahead and climb up. I don't know, man. Just come up for me, will you? Alright, can you get in stealth? Can you make that jump? Yes, he's in. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. I got a CS4, CS3. We need to get this to deep space. Everybody up.